by the Element Crossing. We're back on Starbound. Star Trek Online. I am a Trekkie. I have to confess that. And love the music. I think the graphics look alright. I gotta admit, I have seen better. Mostly in War Thunder, but I'll get some gameplay of that in on my new computer. Looks quite nice. There is one thing I like about this, is the lights shine and it looks really cool. But they're still not a start character. Now I have to say, I can't. I'm just gonna go to start. Sorry. And no, I'm not broken. I'm always a human. But you can't change that. No, that looks rubbish. I like that. Looks fine now. There you go. Oh, that's not a screenshot. Who needs a tutorial? But, for the sake of you guys, I'm doing the tutorial. Great, I'm doing the tutorial. It's gonna take a while to load because my internet's rubbish. Oh, yeah, it's doing something. I see it. There you go. Oh, yeah, yeah, it's gonna be a tutorial. Yeah! I hate tutorials. I'll be right back when I saw that link. Okay, we're back. Next stuff, I'll drop loading the minigame after episode 1. This might come after before, I don't know. Anyway, talk to Commander, blah blah blah.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Yeah. Get a rifle. It's a little boring at the start. I have to explain in ages, so expect me to get a couple of controls.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Graphics looks better. That's all I can say. Graphics looks better. And about what I think that is. Bubbles in the water cooling, that's probably because of evaporation. I've got this computer for a week, which is running really low. USS Superstar, yeah! Oi! Oh! Well, actually, USS Superstar. No, actually, I don't even need to look at that. Hello, Malcolm. So I swear you were somewhere else. I know how to undock. All you have to do is beam up. That's that. What is that? My spaceship. Oh no, it isn't. It's the F. I got the E. Right. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yep. I definitely didn't forget. Wait. Tick-tock. What the is this picture? Okay, seems like there's a mini asteroid crashing into the plant. This looks really creepy though.
My friends sacrificed so much to secure peace with the Klingons. I bear the responsibility for the consequences to him and his crew, a thought that troubles me to this day. The hope was that this alliance would last forever. It did not. The Klingons have chosen war. The Federation is doing its utmost to protect its borders and the billions of innocents who call this space home. But I fear that this conflict may be our undoing.
Oh no, I just realized I forgot to show you the intro. Oh, that is so epic. I'll leave you a link. It is so epic. Just noticing this. Enterprise F. No, Enterprise E. Oh yes, this I didn't see on my last movie. I can literally remember it off by heart. Cutscene. Okay. too. Blah 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 blah. Da-da.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Ah! I do. I just vaporized. Oh no! Nice picture. You were. So that would be the end of the
day. Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Shields. What cool. guys.